suddenly feel and to know once again that what I feel is real. I could cry, I could smile, I might lay back for a while. Tell me what would I do if I could feel?
I remember writing my first rhyme, struggling, going through some worst times. In my lines I talked about how I burst lines, but that was back then when I had first shine. I was stuck in the room with nothing to do. Rapping came to me, it must have been true. No cable, AC barely worked. It was really crazy, but I never got hurt. This was back in 08 when I was only 13. I was thirsty for fame, so I got my first team. I was emerging, I was never working. I got big, then I got into my first beef with a cat named Nino. Yeah, that's a shout out. I speak what's on my mind, cause I always had a loud mouth. I bring my mind out every time I spit. The way that I switch made me think this is sick. I was always scared to grab a mic and just rap in front of people, cause they would think it was whack. To this dude named Hez brought me out of my shell. So now I'm a beast and I'm straight out of hell with an attitude, but I never acted cool. I quit rapping, then I went back to school. Other folks acted cruel towards me, they wanted more beef, so I went berserk with new rhymes and started scoring. I was in a group, but I never got props. If I stayed in that group, I would've never got hot. So I dropped out and I started grinding alone. But that time was hard, it's like time is a stone. I feel right at home when I'm in the booth, cause my rhymes are hot, so I lift the roof. I spit the truth and I won every beef. There's a lot of MCs, but none good as me. I remember the times when I was trying to survive. I was trying to grind, couldn't make a nickel or dime. I remember the times when I was writing my rhymes, making all these lines, trying to fill my state of mind. I remember the times when I was trying to survive. I was trying to grind, couldn't make a nickel or dime. I remember the times when I was writing my rhymes, making all these lines, trying to fill my state of mind. I remember when it was me and my dad, we were always on the move and I needed him bad. He cared, there was nothing to pout about, but we were always moving from house to house. Living with his girlfriends and going to school, being dropped off and not knowing what to do or where to go. But he was there for me, he cared for me, and I was always there to see him working hard so we can get cable, working two jobs to put food on the table. But he wasn't able to keep me from doing bad, but I love him and I'm always true to that. I look up to him, he's my role model. There's no problem, but it's always so hard to keep in touch when you're three states away. But I think that it would be really safe to say I'm just like him, and that's not a bad thing. I thank him, stick together through the bad rain. I look like him and none of those facts change, and that's why we got the same exact name. I remember the times when I was trying to survive. I was trying to grind, couldn't make a nickel or dime. I remember the times when I was writing my rhymes, making all these lines, trying to fill my state of mind. I remember the times when I was trying to survive. I was trying to grind, couldn't make a nickel or dime. I remember the times when I was writing my rhymes, making all these lines, trying to fill my state of mind. I remember.
To say, I like what I see.